Mining Baron Gali Janardhan Reddy stepped out of Parappana Agrahara jail at 4:35 p.m. on Friday, accompanied by his loyal friend B. Sriramulu, a BJP MP. His supporters, who had been shouting slogans since morning, broke into celebrations.
There is a festive atmosphere here as we are waiting for Janardhan Reddy's release. We are very happy. Bellary district was in darkness. Now the light has dawned upon us.
Anticipating trouble from unruly supporters, police had imposed curfew in half a kilometer radius around the jail. The entrance to the prison had been barricaded. A DCP, 7 inspectors and 500 personnel were deployed to maintain order.
144 is in force in and around half kilometer from the Parappana Agrahara. So no one can move this side ahead of the CGI junction. That we will strictly enforce that thing.
But the heavy police presence was not a deterrent to Reddy's supporters. Many were hoping that Janardhan Reddy would come out and re-enter politics with a bang.
He will make a comeback. Our Gali Janardhan Reddy Anna will re-emerge as lion.
Supreme Court granted bail to the mining baron in the Obulapuram mining company case on January 20th. The once all-powerful Janardhan Reddy finally came out of prison after spending more than 3 years behind bars.
People of Bellary will be with Janardhan Reddy sir forever.